Hi everyone, welcome to my channel Baobab Avenue. Please like and subscribe if you like what I'm showing you guys in terms of learning how, in this, for instance, in the purpose of this video, how to create a free website using Google My Business. So there is no hosting account required, so meaning that you won't have to register a hosting account somewhere else, like with another hosting provider where you have to pay a monthly fee. So this will actually be a great benefit if you are starting a new business or a small business and you are just a small startup. You just want to get a basic website up and running, and also you don't need to get a web designer and pay a web designer to actually do a website. Okay, so what do you need? Just need a Google account. So if you've got a Gmail account, that's a Google account. So Gmail account, it will work. And like I mentioned before, you don't really need a hosting account. So just a Gmail account and you'll be able to access a lot of services that Google are offering. And not a lot of people know about these services. So, but for our video, we're gonna just set up a website. Okay, so let's go to our browser, Google Chrome. So as you can see, I've got my Gmail account open here. And just gonna go to the top right-hand corner where it says Google Apps. Let's open Google Apps. And let's scroll down and let's go to more from Google. It opens another tab. And what are we looking for? So we're looking to grow our business. So there you go, this option here. And yes, grow our business. So there it is. So we're looking for Google My Business. So let's go to learn more. And there's another tab that opened. So this tab is actually a Google My Business profile for your account. As you can see, it's giving you a lot of options that you can customize. But we're just gonna do a website for this video. So there you go. So let's enter our business. So we're gonna call it Baobab Avenue. Should we say channel, or let's just say Baobab Avenue. Okay, so that it mustn't be too long. And I'll select this arrow. So it's gonna require a business category. So we'll just say, let me just say computer training. Oops, training school. Yeah, there you go. Okay, the next. Do you want your business location to show up on your website? Yeah, I guess in this instance, if you've got an office, let's say you're not working from home, or if you've got a retail store. So I will select yes. And then there you go. So I'm in South Africa. So I'm just gonna do a random address. Just say 55. There you go. Okay, so I'm just gonna pick this one. Yeah, this should be fine. Next. You also serve customers outside this location. For now, I'm just gonna say no. And if you want to put in your phone number, you can put it there. Do you want updates and recommendations for your business on Google? So yeah, because Google will actually index your website, so it will actually assist in terms of customers looking for your things like your location around the area that you're going to be located at. And there you go. So we've got our website, so we can opt to edit it. We can pick a theme also if you want. You can tell a story if you want. But let's publish now. So once you've done all of those things, then you can publish. And there you've got the basic site, Baobab Avenue Computer Training School. Contact us. So there's even a pre-populated image. Then you can put in your input there, your in terms of your content, testimonial, about us. There's your gallery and your location. At the footer, there's the address and business hours, if you prefer. And once you are all done, then this is the address. And you can copy it. I'm just gonna go to publish. You run the web. I actually didn't have to copy it. I can just go to view site and it opens a new tab. And there you go. There's your site there. And it's done. Okay. So that's it, and your web, your site is up and it's hosted on Google, so you don't need to pay any monthly fees, and you can also edit it if you want, as much as you want. You can add more pages and so on. Okay, that's it for this lesson. I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and please like and subscribe if you like my content. Okay, bye.